the Lot Night Market. When the sun goes down, the Lot City in Lamdong Province is lit up by the bright lights of shops, restaurants and hotels. In the cool night air, you should dress warmly to wander around the small streets visiting the night market and exploring the Lot's culture and street life. In the daytime, the Lot charms visitors with its colorful flowers, green pine forests, beautiful lakes and fresh highlands air. Tourists often make side trips to outlying areas to see flower villages, mountains and magnificent waterfalls. When the sun sets, it's time to relax and warm up with local food bought at the night market, one of the most popular local attractions. Most of the customers in the market are tourists seeking local specialties like wool products, vegetables, or fruits and sampling the local food. Ha Diem Mai is visiting the Lot with her family. "I like the night market in the Lot because I find it uniquely represents the city. Here I can buy local products as souvenirs like woolen products and vegetables like cabbages, carrots, and potatoes which are cheap and fresh." Pham Bich Dui from Ho Chi Minh City says, "This is the fourth time I have visited the market. Every time I come here, I feel inspired. I have bought clothes, hats, wool products, socks, and key holders. I've also bought local specialties like dried fruits and fruit juice." Though it is in the highlands, the Lot is famous for its seafood. Seafood dishes in the Lot are very affordable and delicious. Nguyen Duc Thien from Vinh Phuc Province says, "The Lot's night market offers a wide range of hot pots which are very well seasoned and accompanied by fresh vegetables. The temperature in the Lot is moderate, the barbecue dishes are very tasty and the local wines are very special and varied. Tourists like the market because the items on sale are affordable and the traders are hospitable. Local authorities have created favorable conditions for traders to do their business." Lati Hong Hun owns a shop by the market in Nguyen Phi Minh Khai Street. "Local authorities always support and encourage local traders to diversify and improve the quality of their products. I sell local specialties including fruits, vegetables, dried fruits, tea, coffee, and artichokes. They are all locally made. At night, the market is very busy." Many tourists agree that no tour of the Lot is complete without exploring the night market and its street food stalls. While tourists in Saigon and Hanoi usually go to restaurants to sample the local cuisine, in the Lot, it's the open food stalls in the central market where visitors find something hot to eat to warm themselves up while they observe the street activity.